still four motors in the rotation. I think his new name is Roberto Hernandez. But does it concern you the loss of chance?